the broken hearted. No silent prayer for the faith departed. I ain't gonna be just a face in the crowd. You're gonna hear my voice when I...
This is On the Spot, episode 3. And we're gonna go some places. We don't know where yet, but hopefully we'll get some good feedback today because this is what the show's all about. So let's go.
And here we are at a house.
Oh, what a beautiful morning. I mean, afternoon.
You call this beautiful?
Yeah.
Sweat.
Old address. Oh yeah, we had to change our addresses. No worries.
Hi, you guys.
Hi.
I am not even dressed.
Is Todd here?
Yeah, Todd, for you. I just got out of the pool. Who are you filming?
We're going to film Todd.
Really?
Come on,
what
Todd.
What questions are you going to ask?
Hey, Todd.
No, I'm going to shut the door.
Hey, this is the On the Spot internet show, and we're here to ask you some questions.
Okay.
Because you're special.
And you guys about? Get back.
What?
And do you guys get
hey,
back?
Hey, we're asking the questions here. Yeah, I got back yesterday. If someone told you patience is a virtue, what would you say in response?
Yes.
Gosh, I wish I would have thought of that. Where is the emergency exit on your car?
I don't know.
Or on your parents' car?
Since you can't drive it.
Out the window.
Exactly, especially if you're in water.
How come you didn't think of that? He's a bright kid.
Now he's going to ask you two questions.
Okay, do you like paper or plastic better?
Oh. Ooh.
It's like half paper, half plastic.
Oh yeah, you know, half.
That's always
good.
Nice.
Okay, and our last question, where is Waldo?
Out the door.
Wait, where is he?
Okay, maybe not.
He's in the backyard.
Okay, Todd, thanks for being a good sport. You can go to gsfproductions.com or askcody.com to watch this episode. It should be up tonight or tomorrow, so thanks for your help.
Thank you. I already rang the doorbell, so.
Yeah, he got impatient.
Yes! Patience is not a virtue. So, little doggy, what's your favorite type of dog food?
Oh, mine too.
Rough. That's a good kind.
Bark.
Wait, what? Bow wow? What?
Bow wow wow diggy diggy. Wee wee.
It doesn't even sound like bow wow.
That's a cool door.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi, is Jackson or Zach here?
Jackson is here.
Can you get... Oh man, we're gonna get someone on the spot.
Stop homework, I like that idea.
Woo! Protest. Hello.
Hello.
We would like to ask you some questions on the spot.
Okay.
Okay.
Here. Have cold air out.
Yeah.
That feels kind of good. All
right.
For you.
Do you wash your car or do you let the car wash do it?
I let the car wash itself.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Whoa, can I get one of those cars?
It's like transforms, like washes itself.
Transformers!
Got
the movie.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
I know.
Have you ever drunk soda from a straw?
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
What soda?
All of them.
Ooh.
Pretty cool. What is your blood type?
P.
Okay. What are you want to be when you grow up?
A scientist.
Ooh, a math scientist?
Yes.
Oh, wow. You'd be good at that.
Yeah.
Well, Jackson, thank you. You can go to askcody.com or gsfproductions.com and watch this episode tonight or tomorrow.
Sweet.
Okay, we're at Sonic now. We're going to ask the guy through the drive-thru. So this will be interesting.
I wonder if we know him.
Trevor?
Hi, Mom.
So, Cody, you can just ask all the questions for this one. Money. Okay, here we go.
I'm telling you, y'all can
tell you this.
I'm telling you, hey,
do you think Yahoo or Google's better? Do you think Yahoo or Google is better?
I told you.
Oh, wait, okay.
Which we'll do, which is better, spinach or broccoli?
Yeah.
No, spinach is, all right, spinach or broccoli, sorry.
No, fine, okay, whatever.
I said that.
Are you holding mints close too or not?
What?
Mints?
Nah.
For you?
Yeah, I think so. Here, take your drink.
Thank you.
All right, thanks.
Goodbye.